It's been almost a year's worth of traffic troubles on Britton. The well-traveled two-lane road in the middle of construction chaos over the last 11 months. Maybe you've driven there. It seemed anything that could go wrong did. But tonight, that nightmare may be over, at least for now. News 4's Kate Smith live in the Village. Kate.
Well, Jolene, it may not look like it, but officials say that this project is in the final stages. Business owners in the area are excited for things to start wrapping up so things can get back to normal. It's an early Christmas gift for business owners in the Village. Britton Road officially open for two-way traffic as of Friday afternoon.
I'm so excited.
We are very thrilled.
The improvement project shutting down a lane of traffic for the last 11 months. Weather delays, unexpected utility issues, and contractor scheduling problems, causing headaches for neighbors, drivers, and business owners across the Village.
You definitely felt it.
City Councilman Adam Graham calling it a Village victory.
The business owners behind us and the citizens that live on Britton Road much deserve this to be done. It's been a hard couple months for all of them.
But before you get too excited, ODOT officials reminding drivers to be vigilant and expect a few more traffic changes coming soon. An ODOT spokesperson telling News 4 that this coming Monday, a small section of Britton Road will be narrowed to finish driveway pours. It should be reopened by the end of the day. And for the next few weeks, drivers can expect lane shifts to accommodate any last-minute touch-ups.
This road should last us for 30 to 50 years if properly maintained.
With things slowly getting back to normal in the Village, business owners are looking forward to new possibilities come the new year.
We just want continued success and more business, more customers.
Before construction started, it was estimated that 20 to 30,000 people drove on this road every day. Reporting live in the Village, Kate Smith, Oklahoma's News 4.